during the workshop, the first thing I've asked them is that every idea you think must have a problem. So first of all, there must be a problem-based solutions. This is the first time we actually collaborate with UniLife and CLE to actually encourage our students to think of ideas. And I think up to date, we have about 40, more than 40 of ideations being proposed by our students. And some of the ideas are very creative and innovative. I'm glad that because it shows that our students who are just started the UC Life at UCSI University here, they managed to think out of the box.
Today, we want to share our business model, which is a multifunctional water bottle.
So we introduce you the UCSI Indoor Garden.
Our business plan is publishing a magazine specifically for UCSI and UCSI students.
Okay, the next one, group number 10.
The idea is to instill in them creativity, thinking out of the box. And I must say that being first year students, being first semester students, they've done an excellent job.
I'm sure everyone in this room uses a smartphone or at least knows someone who does, right? And we all have trouble making it to class on time and completing our various assignments in a timely fashion.
Now, we've noticed as students, it's quite easy to become uncoordinated with all the assignments, due dates, and things like that. What we want to do here with this BusyBuddy software is just to allow people to more easily use the software. You'll find yourself relying on the software more.
This is going to be our UniLife final project, which is the currency exchange machine. The reason why we choose this is because we want to make the international students their life easier instead of like changing money through money changers or some they will go through banks. With this currency exchange machine, we will get a lower rate, so they will get extra income over here.
You say you're going to turn it into something that is feasible, in the sense you want to commercialize. So this is a simple question. So roughly, how much yes do you need to in order to set up, you know, a company, set up a factory? So well done, everyone.
Talking about incorporating the element of entrepreneurship into student learning. So academic mixed with the concept of entrepreneurship. It doesn't have to be a product. Innovation is not about a product, it's a service, it's a process.
My vision is that every student, when they walk around, they think of ideas, they think of entrepreneurship. But again, their focus should not be on commercialization and startup. They must think of out of the box, because this competency will be helpful for them wherever they work in the workplace in future.